Let's Make a Deal, the biggest party in daytime. We have a deal to make. Who wants to make it? Let's go with Kathleen. Come on, Kathleen. And Taya. Nice to meet you, Taya. So Taya and Kathleen are going to be making a deal.
Okay.
So here's the thing. Taya, I will show you three items. What I want you to do is I want you to predict whether or not you think Kathleen has those items. Each time you are correct, you will get $500. Look at that, right? And Kathleen, every time you have said item, boom, you get $500.
All right, okay. Come on, Kathleen.
So, Taya, all I want you to do is look at it and just say yes or no before I read it out loud for Kathleen. Do you think that she has this?
Yes.
All right. 100%. Taya thinks you have a blender, Kathleen. Go get it. Oh, well, you look like you're in the kitchen.
No, but I'm going to come right back and I'm going to get it right now.
Who's that other man? Who's that man, Hopple? Who is that person? If that's not the kitchen, is that like the liquor hutch?
She's gonna have a blender.
Man, she has a blender. You must drink a lot of Moscow Mules, boy.
Thank you, Kathleen.
Good job, Kathleen. $500 for each of you. Nice job, Taya.
Oh my God.
Taya, does she have this?
Yes, yes.
Kathleen, do you have a stapler?
I do have a stapler. Hold on, I'm gonna go get it.
Go get it. And tell that other person to come into the shot. I wanna see who that mystery person was. A stapler, $500 for each of you.
Oh,
so you each have $1,000. Look how this is going, I love that. Ooh.
Fabulous.
Do you think she has this? This may be a little harder, I don't know.
Yes.
Do you have a $5 bill in the house?
Of course I do.
Because not,
hold on 1 second.
Because not everyone carries cash anymore. Hey, other person, where's the guy?
Show yourself.
Show yourself. Hey, if you show yourself on camera, I'll give you some money. Kathleen, who's that? Kathleen.
I have $5.
Yes, so you've got another $500, $1,500. Yeah. Kathleen, who's that guy?
That guy. He's my husband.
Are you sure?
40 years.
Aw. Now, Taya, yes. You've got $1,500.
Yes.
Keep that or take this small box.
Okay, what?
Kathleen. Kathleen, you Moscow mule loving lady, you.
I know. It's all about the bar.
You have $1,500. You can keep it or take curtain number three. What do you say?
No, you gotta go big or go home. I'm taking curtain number three.
Tiffany, what's behind curtain three?
Curtain number three?
It's a muscle car.
Oh,
nothing.
You went big, but you're already home, which is a good thing. Give Kathleen a big round of applause. And a shout out to our song department. I like that one. Well, let's make a deal right after this.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kathleen.